You have new items!
That's kind of an old item. We'll make it into battle at some point. Nothing. The level 15. Ooh. And I haven't paid for anything for like a case or any of these. What's in it? It's something. An item from the Blue Moon Cosmetic Collection. I have no idea what that means. Context may be strange or an unusual Blue Moon hat. Inspect full list of unusual effects and more. Okay, whatever. Not doing anything with that. What do we want to do today when we find a game? I only have a little bit of time. I have maybe like a half an hour. Try and find a, you know, a community server for a change of pace. That way if I pop out here, free items! No. Slender Fortress? What's Slender Fortress? Server's full. Okay, so we have to uncheck. Let's see. Server not full. There you go. It says it's not full. It says Slender. It says server's full. Server's not full. Something's broken there. It's very broken. MGE mod. I don't know what that means. There's another Slender Fortress. There's nobody in that one. Yeah, it says Slender. Okay, you know, this is just not working out well. Maybe I don't have a mod loaded. I haven't done, you know, what's SM64 Big Booze? All right, I'm guessing that's like some kind of Mario thing. That could be a nice change of pace. There's nobody in the map, so we might get a chance just to download the map and look around and see what's going on. And probably the way things are going here. Let's do time warp again. Wonder if I'll get any custom sounds out of this. And I see some MP3 things going on there. But will it be something I can just put into other videos? I don't know. We'll see. Ah, whatever that is, that's a big one. We're just sitting here waiting for that to load. Downloading, trade, bisp. Did we just change maps? Did that say take so long that the server changed maps? What is happening here? I do not know. Okay, finally, sending client info. Let's see what happens here. Come on, what are we going to actually see? We're going to see something. Wow! You are watching Source TV. What the heck is this? So, like alt for auto director? Oh yeah, this is map trade MMMV1. Okay, I don't know what this is, but it's not a game. What? Find a game. All right, let's just do something standard here. We're not gonna What the heck was that? Yeah, we'll do capture the flag. Anything. There's always one I don't like. What the heck was the one? No, I'll do a little bit of anything. Just do that. Just give me a capture the flag. I'll probably jump out before it's done anyway, but what was I even looking at there? Yeah, join. Let me do something. What are we playing on? Double cross? Turban? Two Fort. You know, it just loves to... People love Two Fort. You know, people are going to have to adjust to the fact that Two Fort is the most loved map that there is. And I don't know why there's such, you know, hate and, you know, when people talk about Two Fort being, you know, the terrible map and this and that. It's Two Fort. It is epic. It's historic. It is what it is. And we're going to go there someday. Any time now. Continue. Continue. Alright, what do we want to do here? I think we want to do maybe some pyro stuff. And by that, I mean, let's see. Can we do... How do you get to the darn...
What is wrong with this game? The game was starting to get fun.
Prepare to compete in 30 seconds.
Is it off? How do you get to the...
Uh-huh. Oh my god!
How the heck do we get to the... For some reason you can't do, contracts? Pyro. We're gonna light everyone on fire, on fire, everyone on fire.
I always fly. Bang. Yeah.
See, these are the... You don't see this everywhere, folks. This kind of just friendship erupts. Oh, and someone had to shoot me. Batman, no less. You know, I haven't gone snipety-doos in a while. Maybe we'll go sniper. And we'll go meme sniper.
Yeah, trading CS skins for GF50s on Proton.
Because I'm certainly not playing seriously
today.
That's
not all chat.
Wow. There's a pyro behind us. Pyro behind us.
Well, I am a meme sniper.
I don't see a pyro. I don't see anything for that matter. Oh, there's a soldier. Somehow I get to see that. If you're drawing closer, don't get hit, obviously. Oh great, he's got a pocket medic. Just rush him.
Alert. The enemy has taken our intelligence.
I didn't even see him, dude. Batman piss sniped me back. Karate! Oh, poor breakfast god.
What the tar took the med kit.
Wow.
Go, Pastor Nick, you got it. Yes, sir. There's another one, Pastor Nick.
There's one just past your neck.
Yeah, boy.
Where is everybody?
Nice.
Hey, they say incoming.
Don't everybody else cheer about that guy. Overdose on hot Cheetos.
Success. We have secured.
Oh man, that was perfectly timed. I would have died if it hadn't been for you capping, sir. You're such a kind soul.
Again, I'm just doing this for the memes, for the lulz. Oh, hey, we finally got a contract inactive.
Yeah, they're just body shotting it. I'm not even deep
up. Our intelligence has returned.
Can we?
No! How did he thermal? I don't know. How did he compression blast me with the block pod? Alright, no, these snipers are actually really brain dead on the other team, so I think I'm gonna go behind them with a shortstop and just push them off.
Hey, Bibble.
Yeah, this is gonna be funny.
I think he body shot me. Alright, so it's a meme effort here. The guy's gonna go out there with a shortstop and just, you know, launch people. I will distract them. I will try to distract them for you so you can shortstop them.
Oh! I feel so bad now. Someone kill me. Stop!
He is a friendly. Alright, someone help me with this demo. Never mind, he's in the sewers.
It's the F2 to view.
Come back though. Oh, a sniper's on me. Ooh.
The dragon's here. Do I have the dragon's food? Oh, you're borrowing. Okay. Well, let's see. Let's borrow the dragon's fury. And then he will... We should go to Pyro.
This is going for the meme. Right, oh, wait. I'm an idiot.
Someone coming out of the den right here.
I'm an idiot.
Hit and kill a burning enemy with the dragon's fury.
With
five kills and a single life. I've never used the dragon's fury before.
So.
We have taken the Batman.
The med-
All right, watch me.
Wonder
watch
what
me
the what the range is on the Dragon's Fury.
Oh man, I can't see.
I'm probably not going to finish this contract today. Here, I'm just going to do a.
NG in our sewers.
Okay, NG in our sewers. I think that's a perfect thing. For this. What does this even shoot? It's kind of a...
Stop torturing the poor heavy. Run! Run, my comrade!
One health!
Run, my comrade!
Looks like I have 40 shots here. That's not too bad.
Die, Reggie! Die! Thank you.
Well, I'll go back. Anyone chasing them, I'll get. So far, I mean, I've got to say, not everybody else is doing the interesting things.
No! So, I accidentally lit the Hoovy on fire, and so I literally just blew him into the water so he wouldn't die. Go back, the Black Knight. Go, bro. Nice, y'all.
We got some people.
Why did you kill them all?
Oh, shit. We are gods among men.
So I got 2 points. So that means I just got a kill. Sorry, he went to go meme. He surprised me though.
I'm running, oh come on! Oh, wow.
Who got, Soldier got me from the side. Soldier got him from the side. They're getting us from the side! I can't decide if that's good or, no, I'm sorry, there was a pun there, but not quite.
We got rid of that.
Ooh, Uber Scout.
Crap.
You were killed by the late sends. Okay, did I get anything for that? No. You don't get points for the contract for assists. It's a nice weapon, though. I am digging the weapon. You can see probably a few videos coming up where, you know, especially when I'm not completely casualing it. Yeah, this one's over.
Wow. I think we're beating them.
Are we gonna get it?
It's
Yeah, what the fuck is that? He killed me around the corner. These servers are ass. Been playing too much comp up here.
Victory.
Hey, that's points. Everybody down here? Is that the...
Let's go.
What?
Yeah, even so, it's not gonna matter. Cause I think I lose my contract if I.
Whoever put out the vote 2-4, it's triple gay.
2-4, and I'm not triple good. I don't know what that means, but yeah, everybody's going to 2-4. I don't want to think today. I really don't. I've had kind of a long week. And again, I may not survive through the whole thing. There may be a point where I back out, so you know. We're done here. I don't mean to give you kind of a low energy game here, you know, a low energy experience. But I'm just chilling. I just want to chill on some 2-4. Try out this weapon. Be chilled. Chillificate. Chillax. Breathe, you know? We'll see if anything funny happens. Well, we're pyroing it. For the memes! I didn't get any points for that. It was an assist kind of thing. There's a chance this might be a little OP. I don't know if I can reflect with it, but that was and I got a bonus there of some nature, and that was all on the startup. Let's do that again.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, while we're in here. It does! It actually has... It takes 5 shots, though, to reflect. Okay, I'm learning.
Stand stone.
I will save you. We're gonna go out, kill some people. Might get killed. Captain Big Cates! Captain Big Cates? Captain Big Cakes.
One health.
0 health. Breakfast God, you can make it!
Yo, actually found a competitive match. Holy shit.
Doobie doo 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 doo. Keef Richards! Keef Richards got me. At least I brought enough attention to the spy, I hope.
How to spoon.
Okay.
Straight stairs, someone shut.
Coming through.
Check straight stairs.
Well, I tried.
Or let him tap intel. Whatever you guys want.
Hey, that's a spy.
Alright, do we actually put the spray up? Why not?
What?
I guess we're gonna have to... play defense here a little bit. Now they turned it around pretty darn quick last time.
The enemy has captured our intelligence.
Now I'm not going lockdown NG here.
Get him, Black Knight.
Get who? Where are they at? I'm down by the intel.
Mine
it's that
regular
way.
Regular. Why do I have the regular? I remember switching to the pistol.
Heavy. Heavy, what are you doing? Boomer's ready.
Okay, we got points. Oh, victory there! Victories were had, we're Ubered up!
Can I get another intel to come down here with me and intel?
It was killed by the late Keef Richards. I'm really just not invested enough to go NG in this, but I'm just... Because I know probably another 10-15 minutes. Gonna have to wrap it up. Yeah, no coordination going on anyway. We had a quick win. Oh, hey. Ooh, we got some bonus things going on there. Not the big bonus. Kind of have a two-word bonus here.
Oh, come on!
Okay, lots of people! I got Keef Richards, at least, and Mr. Avocado.
I don't know spy intel. But, you know what I mean.
Clown piss! How can you not like a guy like Clown Piss? I didn't even use it. What kind of name should I have? I don't know. How about Clown Piss?
The Bibble, get him.
Get who?
Get
who?
Serious, guys.
Sounds like they got him.
Make sure he didn't dead ringer.
How's that one health? Dear God.
You know, as far as spy checking is concerned. Unlimited ammo, unlimited flame. Why is this fun?
Hey, where's the other NG? I know one's up there, the straight stairs protecting intel. Where's the second one? Where's the other one?
In my pants. No, I'm just...
I could use some help here. Like, no. Like.
No, man, you gotta go black box conch, otherwise you're not good.
Bibble, you're the one at the top of the straight stairs, right? Oh no, Bibble's right here. Hey man.
I was just leading him into the gun. Which he's probably gonna blow up. Ooh. Oh, we got a rescue ranger going. I really should use the rescue ranger more often. The
Titan,
major
that's
what?
A spy.
Major contraption.
That's a butter knifing spy.
Yep.
What do you mean?
Nah, that NG was getting really cocky. Placed his turret right outside of our spawn, and that black box said no.
I'm that black box.
I heard him. Ow.
Bad for that
Yeet,
guy.
Thanks.
How am I, like, third on the list here if I'm just completely memeing? I'm completely memeing. All night long. Ooh, crit rocket! But we'll get back into it in Rayolu. Hey, see, from that profile, I almost look like a guy I work with.
What? What's a teleport, sir?
Everybody pushes on a teleporter and goes in.
No, but I put the teleport. I said I made a teleporter decoy, but you can do that on Pibble if you want.
And she's back again.
I said a teleporter decoy, so if they destroy the teleporter here, I'll know the name.
I'm liking this. Couldn't get to him.
There are three teleporters set up in enemy base.
Ooh, got a reflect kill. Lit the dude up. Now he jumped in the water. What's you're gonna die.
Is anyone coming out of spiral? Any enemies?
I put my teleporter in the hay. It brings you all the way back to the enemy base.
This weapon is fun.
Don't go in the teleporter.
This weapon is fun. I'm liking it.
Don't go in the first teleporter. Go in the second one.
Yeah.
The
smaller hay?
No.
The smaller hay. There we go. That's the smaller hay.
Don't go in the smaller. Don't go in the first teleporter. Go in the one closest to the wall. Go in the one that's the farthest away. Whenever you come out of him, spawn him.
My sentry
gun's dead. Okay, flames for everyone.
What's this? Oh,
cool.
There was a lot of entrance up to top of spawn.
Okay, so they don't have anyone who's running a there's a lot
of I'm still having fun. I mean, that didn't work out last time, but still. Was made for this weapon.
Uber soldier.
Uber soldier? I mean that he is German and believes in the Übermensch, but that would be completely inappropriate. Come to me! I will put you out!
I got my dispenser. Come on, let me have my sentry out.
There is a limited range.
I got their medic.
Oh, dang it. Tried to reflect was from Keef. A little too short. How come I'm still at 37? I thought I'd gotten some kills since then. Maybe some assists. What the heck is... Is that... Oh my goodness, that's just wrong.
Have you ever like five NDs in a teleporter and then like... You go and like set up a sentry or a teleporter or something like that.
Hello!
And you all just spam your end on it, see how you can get filled.
Have you ever had an entire game where your entire team was NGs?
That sounds cool. Yes.
It's cancer if you're the enemy team.
Yeah. Same thing with like any other. Same thing with just about a team of every single like a team of like all just one class, any class that works like that.
Same thing in Overwatch. Any team of just none one person.
My teleporter, how is
it? If you want to go into the enemy base, go to the second teleporter.
We got incoming.
Yeah, my dispenser's almost there.
Got a spy chick. Dispenser down. Were you silly enough to... There you are!
Where?
It's in their base, though.
Ooh! Wow. Keef, those random crits! That's two random crits! Man, Keef is rocking those random crits!
Yeah. A lot of people rock random crits because they're random.
My exit got destroyed, so... And yeah, my teleport is also breaking.
Oh, they're only semi-random. Like, you have to get... The more damage you get, the more of them you get. So you must be just rocking.
Does anyone know any, like, girls who play this game?
No.
Yeah, I don't know any girl either.
What happened?
I know girls that play Friday.
Oh,
their
God,
teams.
This teleporter just disappeared. The dispenser disappeared.
I know a girl who plays this game.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you marry her? No, I didn't actually.
What the heck? Scout, 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 scout. If you kill me, I'm gonna be mad.
Get this
oh,
guy!
Oh.
They also have a teleporter in our base. That demo should have blown up when he had a chance.
There's a level 1 sentry at the bottom of the stairs going to the sewers.
Okay, the exit is in one of the corridors, or freeways, in our base.
No one gives a shit. Okay, that's fine. I don't particularly either, but we're gonna go take care of that.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
Yes! Do it! I need this, and I need healing.
I'm taking intelligence.
I'm mad that demo that killed me is at 1 health.
Well, I got the Mr. Avocado here. There are two of them, now there's one.
Yeah. Young desert guys. We can do it, guys.
Oh yeah, you have to get only kills count with the Dragon Fury. So I have to not play Pyro Shark. So tempting though.
Oh, yeah. That was a terrible joke. I take it back. I didn't say anything.
Well, that's our intel area. Okay. Wow, we're turtled up pretty good here.
Dear God, 338 damage.
The Dragon's Fury. Alone.
I didn't mean to say medic. So I need a medic down here.
What kind of luck shot was that?
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
This ain't it, Chief.
Anybody else out here?
That ain't it, Chief.
Ooh.
Bye.
Ooh.
Never mind.
This is Keef. Come on.
Keef just killed me at 5 health.
Dang it! Spy! Get the spy. Don't care about the dispenser, get the spy!
Cap this puppy.
Where you go?
Now I know, if I get one more kill or so, I should be getting that bonus.
Man.
The 10 CP bonus.
You just go, bro.
But, I gotta play the game, and this is how you play the game. Come on, cap it, cap it, cap it, cap it, cap it.
Cap.
Success. We have secured the enemy. We have taken the enemy intelligence.
Let's go out the top.
Oh wait, I thought for a second we had
two crits. Oh, dang it! Missed with 3 stupid crits.
Get going!
I got enthralled in the enthusiasm of the moment and all the adrenaline rush.
I missed every single one of my swings.
How? It's not even replenishing. Okay, must say it ain't even replenishing my metal. Too busy taking your guys. I gotta let it recharge stuff. Go away from it, dude. It needs to recharge.
Okay, Keef. I got one.
Thanks, man. Back me up.
One health. One health.
Bye.
Random crits. A fair balance.
Oh yeah.
We should be good now.
Titan, you should be using you should be using that one gun. You know,
what
the baby
heck almost killed me. Holy crap.
Titan, you should use the baby face, man.
Dang it!
The baby face. The baby face. It's the thing we call the baby face.
That's how we roll, guys. For a second I thought we had 2 points.
Got it.
How are they not dying? How are they? How? Come on, I hit them with multiple crits.
Watch out, they have a sentry gun down there now.
Alright, we're at 56. How do we not grind on here?
Spy pack.
Wonder what you get for beating the Dragon's Fury. Did you get the actual Dragon's Fury? Because that's worth it to me.
Get my sentry. You get the spy, I'll get the sentry. Oh, great. He's zapping all our stuff.
Alert. The enemy has taken our
get him.
The enemy has dropped our intelligence.
Son of a...
All right, Keefy! You gotta leave them a little bit to put the thing. It's interesting. It goes almost out of ammo.
Pocket pistol. Yo, I have 58. You set up your stuff over there this time, on that side.
Hit and kill a burning enemy, okay. I think that would happen more often than not. If I get kills, then it's gonna be that way.
Oh yeah, sentry.
You had to be like that, didn't you? How do you shoot me through the wood? That's good.
Our intelligence has returned.
He's just a hat in the air. That's beautiful.
I mean, medic, you're rolling and whatnot, going downstairs. Through the tunnels.
Great. My metal isn't replenishing fast enough. Then we'll come over and help me real quick.
Ran pretty good. Luckiness. Oh, they got him. Okay. Thank you, Major Contraption. I'll take an assist. Up on the point total.
Thanks, Bibble. Valued person.
I was made for pyro.
I'm
not
all
that long. I was made for 2-4. The Unfire.
No, I was trying to kill a sniper
who
was out.
This is just cruel. Wait for it.
Found him, we got this.
Someone healing him? No. Yeah, someone's healing him. Alright, he's got injections in him. Well, Clown Piss has got like a headache. Spy in the basement. Okay, let's go to the basement.
Why is this on so many rounds?
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna flank. Flank, flank, go hunt spies.
Random crits.
Every time someone dies from random crits, an angel gets his wings.
Constantly check for spies, Bibble.
Is it Christmas? I guess it's not really Christmas time yet, so. I was made for random crits. All night long. Okay, he is.
Got one coming.
Oh, hey ha! Oh! Alright, I took out your heavy. And of course, Keef. 63! Wow, you know, Clown Piss is having like this great duel with this particular spy. He's milking it. Let me get me out here. I've got to back up Clown Piss.
Okay, medic heavy duel coming through.
Medic heavy duel.
Wow.
We gotta avoid that.
We're gonna take him out once I respawn, because I got the stuff that'll
spy.
Help.
Did anyone kill the spy that was in here?
I haven't seen any spies.
No. Then we still have a problem.
Has anyone seen a spy?
Oh, man.
I know a spy has killed somebody.
No.
Nothing's going on
a
spy
still have
yet.
A
the joke is just right there, you know?
Yeah,
go! Let's go! Kidding me, it wasn't the scout. Now I feel like an idiot.
Ooh, who got me?
For a second I thought it was
scout. I got the sentry gun though.
Don't worry, for a second I thought it was me.
Bruh, how did he keep finding this stuff? Keith. That's it. They're like, this ain't a cheat. And like, that's like one of my favorite memes. Other than the best meme in existence. You got the knuckles?
He turned it on me. I was trying to get a circle strafe going on. Pyro. You were killed by Super Hot, who was just on fire.
Dear God, it took three soldiers to take me out.
Were any of them keepers? That's a pretty good joke. That's just... Had three soldiers take me out. Well, any of them your keepers? You know, something you take home to mom? Alright! Bonus ducks! Let's go. Spy down. Who's shooting at me? I'm losing the quiet background here, which is what I was going to...
Demonite in sewer, or Demonite in intel.
Oh crap!
Pyromaniac in intel, let's see. Pyro, they call me that pyro.
They got two Demonites outside.
I hope my sentry holds.
Someone's about to be awesome. Oh, that was worth it for the death cam. That was great. See, this is the great part about, you know, 2-4. I don't care if we win, if we lose. I just want to run around and blast people with fire, you know, and that's, you know, that's just cool. Be on fire. Okay, somebody got him. Who's made for Q4?
Hey, John, did anyone get that Demonite?
How do you shoot me through the door?
I did.
Oh, that had to be like a lag thing.
Good work, sir. I salute you.
Is one cat. I don't know what that...
The enemy intelligence will return to their...
What's coming?
Who's made up to you?
Mine's in intel, but if you really want it up there... Hey, is any other,
Let's press on.
Putting something up a song?
Really, let's press really on with background noise, you know, because we're so close. So close to getting the Dragon's Fury. Why not? Let's do realistic gaming.
Oh, insane, put one up there. Wow.
Did I get the NG who was working that? Was that the deal? And we're 23 points away. This is going well. We're not gonna cap any. Oh, here we go! Hey-hoo!
Mr. Big
Mac.
The force of nature is not good.
He got a blade on. No, Darkrian blasted me.
Is not good.
He's trying to use it.
He better stop trying.
That scout that's over in their base isn't me.
So the scout is... There's a spy, the scout. Hit that double.
Okay, we have to go dark here. Let's go submarine. Come on out.
We have a lot, and I mean a lot of scouts.
I think this is the max number of activities we need, because I just realized how much stuff we've got in our base.
Oh, so close, Keef! Seven, Keef Richards.
come up with energy.
I feel like we really need more scouts.
Or a medic.
Nah, what's a medic?
Oh, wow. Maybe a heavy.
Probably a heavy.
Let's go.
Be on fire.
Gotta get it, then. You can obviously spy.
Keef, boy, you're getting me on these luck shots, these random shots here.
Oh, no, never mind. You're not a... You're a different type of Gibbous Engie. Good day, sir.
Not doing too bad. Not doing too great. It's been, you know, I'm getting these kill streaks going, but not, you know, mostly get killed, get a bunch of people. Get killed, get a bunch of people. That's how this feels. Was made for two, four. You think I'm doing better when I'm singing?
Make sure you're in Dead Ringer.
What's that? A guy pretending to be a heavy of his own color?
Yay, never mind, he's on fire. You got it. We got
there
him.
We go.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Well, we got him? Does that mean we actually are going to cap?
I feel like not. I really hate going to NG, playing as NG, because it can be really, really boring.
Yeah, but it's so
right
satisfying too.
I'm playing as NG.
Yeah, I know.
I accidentally hit the medic button.
I'm NG.
Since when are you NG?
I'm NG right now.
Oh man, yeah, I see you. Yeah, you build that sentry, big man.
Ah, oh, dang it, Keef. If I was just a half step closer to you.
Use fire. I'll be right back. I gotta go and grab my hammer.
Soldier in the sewers, and it's
heck,
Keef Richards. What if it was really Keef Richards?
What kind of name is that clown?
How am I missing that?
I'm just running around making sick beats with this pistol.
Yes! Reflect kill, finally!
I'm just repairing all the sentries.
This is an interesting weapon, because you do have to lead people.
Sandwiches, especially,
I'm not
just
feeding
salt, especially the moist kind.
It's kind of like a rocket launcher for pirates.
Hold on, I got it. Dude, it still needs more repairs. I'm just kidding.
Was made for two, four... Okay, here we go.
Dude, nice job setting up that sentry.
We're at 82 of 100.
That's like a big daddy sentry right there.
I like how the fact that reflect kills
even that
Rango count.
Right there.
Oh man, he just completely outplayed me there. Wow. I don't know what that means.
He is like headshotting so many people. Get the soldier!
Oh, that was funny. I tried to save him and killed him with the air blast. I don't know, that might not have killed him. I don't think I got points.
Soldier. Unless he died. Oh my god, Keef. That ain't it, Keef. Where you at? Bibble, I got you. Let's go.
Spy somewhere around here.
Spy around here.
Oh, come on, no!
Come on, Eileen, I swear I give in. Oh, this is bad, but this is where I get my points.
Anyways, I'm going pyro. Crap, by the time I respawn, I'll be gone. I have 8 seconds, 7.
I think he'll burn down, but maybe not. No.
Hold up. Don't kick me. I have to go a second. Don't kick me.
Don't.
Do something real quick.
Kick me. There's got to be a don't kick me song, you know. Come on and kick me. Whoa, come on and kick me. Whoa, whoa, I've got to leave for a couple minutes. So please don't kick me. Now listen, we got spies around here. Now I've got child on lap. Okay, oh wait. Mr. Thumb, okay, we got dominated and we dominated. It's Mr. Big Mac. Quite tasty him. Doggone your Big G. Whoa, whoa. You got your problems. I've got my 2-4. You got your spine knife. I got my flamethrower. Oh, what the heck? That was a good team up there. You get the blast from the piss rifle, and then you know you immediate follow up with the scattergun. From Super Hot and Amaro. You don't see the Girardi gun very often. I think everybody's playing for the memes. We're all about the memes. Didn't even get a system. Oh, here we go! Woohoo! It was a dope. We both went down at the same time. You were killed by the late lewdest vibes. What's a lewd vibe? I don't know. Yay! All right, thank you. Whoa, whoa. Where is he? Oh, he's on the lower level. You were killed by Phantom Deception. Phantom Deception is playing well. I mean, if I have to think, it must be said. Is he up? No, I think he'd have more points. Maybe he just came on. Okay, let's go out the front. Oh dear, what's everyone's facing off against here? They planning something? I'm gonna go out here and... Oh no, you don't, Mr. Pissgun. You're gonna be on fire soon. Phantom Deception again! While I was fighting the men with the piss rifle. He was taking people out, it must be said. Mr. Big Mac. Clown piss. Alright, now which way should we go here? We gotta mix it up. Oh goodness, Mio Mio! That was like when a body meets a body coming through around the corner. Alright, well now we don't want to go. Gotta take that heavy out. Unless someone else takes him out. He's headed downstairs. Oh dear. It's not ending well. We've got to help Major Contraption. We're coming, Major Contraption! Did he kill him? We got double scout action here. Oh, got in the door. We got a gun up. This might be it, gang. They've got our intelligence and they've got a gun up in the right position.
You must kill them all.
Whoa, they're coming from behind me.
That's what I like to see. Okay, alright. Party's over, y'all. Oh no, I'm dead. Never mind. Party's still going. They got a... Take soldier in. Go, Mr. L. Get him from behind. You and your degreaser.
Get them all.
Yes, sir. Mr. L, get him. You got
oh.
him. Scuns.
Heavy in the hay room. Heavy in the hay room.
Must suck. Get killed by a scun. Guys, we gotta stop him.
Got to press on until I get my 100 points for the Dragon's Fury, because I don't want to lose it.
Well, how did this happen?
That scout is not me.
Now I feel really bad for leaving.
So I need like 5 more kills if I light them up first.
No, they got it? Let me in the spawn room. Yo, dude, heavy. Thank you, Major Contraption. You're a godsend. I wouldn't go out there.
Oh, they won. But I'm all the way down here, so they won't find me. I can just come back. Or blow up a balloon. 7 more points. Okay, we're going to press on. We're going to get our 7 points. We're going to unlock the Dragon's Fury or get whatever it's supposed to do. I say let's keep the styles going here. We'll keep it 240-ish. Ish, that's right. We'll mix the teams up, see how it goes. Yay! 2 more points! Basically, 1 more kill. 1 more kill, and then I will have unlocked the contract. 1 more, and it will be epic. Get the spray up. In 10 seconds, it'll actually start. Yeah, I know. I was going to do 10 more minutes, and now it's like an hour. This happens. This happens with TF2. That's a sign that it is a good game. Hold on. I prefer Hutta 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 myself. Spam! Use the spam! Ready to turn in. So, right. So now let's turn... How do we turn that in? Ready to turn in. Well, how do we turn it in? Can you do that while you're dead? Is that the deal? Do I have to wait? Oh, finish the round. We have to finish the round to complete the contract. Oh, come on. I've got all the points. I can't turn in unless I finish the round. Jacob, don't hit the, don't, wait. Okay, we got a spy here. Whoop. Spy in the house, yo. Finish the round. Oh, come on. I just wanted to get 2 points. Man, if I just got 1 more kill. Now we're not even really... Oh, dear. Man, if this turtle's down... So, I guess this is the way it works. You only get the points... They only save when you finish the round. So therefore, I'll only get to turn this in if, like, we win this. Well, that's an oh dear. And if I think if I switch out, I mean, I think it turns off the contract, right? I have to continue playing as Pyro. What a conundrum. Quadruple team there. Oh, it'll make for good video. Let's see. Can we do this? What can we do? Let's see something. You got four scouts already. I think I could probably do a little pyro scout move. Try to just move forward as fast as possible. Okay. Cut back this way. He drew me out. We're gonna have to get rid of that. Alright, let's see if it says still stays ready to turn if I go demo man with grenades. We do have a splendid shield going for us. Maybe we should switch out the loadout here, because we're going to need... I think we need a sticky going. Come on, give me something with a sticky. There we go. I don't... Yeah, let's go. We want to go as stock as we can here. Plus 20% damage, let's do that. They changed the things around so much, I forget what the heck. Plus 20% damage versus buildings. I should just sticky jump across, but... Backed in the stab. Alright. Alright, let's not get distracted here. Now we have to finish the round. Technically speaking, we don't have to win the round. We have to stay to the end. That didn't work. That didn't work at all. Lock and load me. Can we get a pyro? Yeah, we can get a pyro. I'll go back to being pyro. Did you miss me? How am I not hitting him with anything? Did I at least get one across? Yeah, I could have gotten two pistols on it, two shots on that. Alright, it's not... I'll go back to Pyro. Pyro's coming back. Where do you want your Pyro? What's going on here? Many thanks. Oh, goodness. What is this game? What is this game? Okay, he's... What the hell happened to him? Nothing like a little bit of... A little bit of electricity. I got an assist. I don't care about the points anymore. I'm maxed out. I just want to regroup. That might not be... He may not be dead. We'll just see. I like how you have a good amount of ammo with this. Okay, if we could stay back a little bit out of range. Okay, that's as much as I can do there. Do anything? All I gotta do is nobody's capping this. You realize I'm gonna have to give this up. I'm gonna have to give up the last 2 points here. As this goes into a complete turtle stalemate. It doesn't reflect 2 shots very easily. It could reflect 1 shot, but not 2. Take the day off! There you go. That's Mr. Big Max Little now. How come no one ever says outgoing when they're like they're on their way out? Oh, this is good. Oh, sorry. That guy. How is that guy doing that? I mean, he's doing basically. He's a heavy spy crap. I'm not getting it. I'm already maxed. Man, this is gonna be tough. It'll be tough to knock out as a pyro. I don't even know if I'm doing any damage to that. We're trying to win now, and I think that's not working. We have to go back for doing it for the memes. I'm gonna go up top to there. Oh, I can't get up there top. Without... I think I got him again. You were killed by Take the Day Off. How are we not moving forward here when one of their heavies is just memeing? He's just hanging out and... Okay, you know what? I think... We have 3 snipers. No demos. We need to go demo. Much at once. Okay, we could, what we need to do, we need strategy. Smarts! That is the one problem with 2-4. You get to that point where you're like, now, like, yeah, I stop playing now. Can I stop playing now? No, because you got to finish out the contract to get the weapon that you spent the last hour. Okay, maybe he was our spy. He's memeing. See, half of them are memeing, for heaven's sake. Come back on in there. Somebody. There you go. Let's go get health. Their health. Ooh. Okay. I love the fact, and I've said this before, I love the fact that the health sound is the same one from Half-Life 2. Just tying the universes together. Hypnos! Nothing personal. Oh man. Snuck up on me while I was trying to get... Memes. So many memes. You know, I'm surprised they didn't think of this sooner. Why do we not? Okay, I think we need to do a little bit of soldiering. Of course, their guy who's memeing is making our guy's meme, and now it's all just becoming a big meme. I got their spy, though. Yeah, it looks like there are bonuses if you act... Like, if I get 16 or 20 at 3C... Like, is there a bonus that you get for doing that? Or can I just turn it in? Why are we kicking Billy the Kid? If I don't turn it in this time, can I still keep going? Reload. Yeah, that was a lot of people at once. Should I try to grind for the bonuses? So, okay, should I go back to Pyro? Well, first of all, we really have to get... This is completely turtled up. We're never going to finish this round. And the chat has gone quiet. To the people who are really trying to push. That's a spy coming up on me. Let's take the shallow here. The shallow approach on the gun. There we There you go. Okay, still. Progress. Got one of their guns down. Still one at the top of the hay room there. That's just the top of the hay, the stairwell by the hay room there. The standard position. Definitely running out of steam here. I'm gonna have to abandon my points. But you know, maybe with another round at some point, when I can actually finish a round on something probably other than 2-fort, maybe you'll get more bonuses and see what happens if you... I think he probably did now. Did he build it back up? What did he get me with? This is where the party is. That's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna go here. Definitely, this is where we're at.
Life arrived.
For the meme. Something you probably don't see in Overwatch. I mean, I don't play Overwatch, but I'm guessing you don't see this. Maybe you do. But not exactly like this. This is unique.
Life arrived.
And people run into this and like, well, what do you do? You don't keep shooting. I don't know. TF2 is probably one of the only games I've ever played where peace breaks out.
Life Riley.
Kind of. Every so often you'll have sentry gun stuff. And then completely fail to break out.
For Riley.
That was getting heavy.
Life for Riley.
It's completely hypnotizing.
Life of Riley.
Mm. Life of Riley. Are we back to actually playing? Alright, well then I'm done. Let's see, where are we at here? Not the team, there we go. Jiggy guys. Gotta go. On this note, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night, everybody.
Yeah! Yeah!